Congressman, thank you so much. Yes. There's still hope in the world.